for Demers. Over to Keller. He'll pass it to Kessel. Back to Keller. Over to Schmaltz. They score! What a sequence by the Coyotes. They held it, moved it, held it, moved it, and finally put it in.
Phil Kessel might have had that one, or Clayton Keller in front. And we saw this on Monday night where it was a delayed call and the Arizona Coyotes held on to that puck for a long time like they did on this sequence. And you can see the Sharks now getting tired, kind of bundled up in a little bit of a kind of a tight in front of the house, we call it. And right there, underneath Leonard, into Kessel, and just kind of redirects it in the back of the net. Schmaltz with a good pass. He had a good game last on Monday night as well.